fun quiz. And there's not going to be any grades, so don't worry. But I thought it'd be a nice kind of fun way to introduce the parables. And we'll just shout out the answers. And plus the last couple, give me a little gift as to what you're looking for. Thank you.
fail, you can really get up and start again. You're not done for.
That's right. There are, you know, unless you kill yourself somehow or other in your stupidity, there are hopefully second and third chances. But still, I challenge you, and maybe I'm just putting myself here, and that's okay, I'll make myself vulnerable. I think I would have said, all right, I'll give you a third that you take with you. We'll put a, you know, they're the two thirds, and in the council you have something later, right? Isn't that what most of us would do?
Yeah.
But you see, I think Carolyn hit the nail on the head. This is the parable of the loving Father, who is God, who has given us all these gifts and blessings, including our own free will, to do what we want with all the gifts and blessings that God has given to us. And the question is, do we use them? Do we abuse them? Do we ignore them? Do we let them go to waste? Do we go out and raise holy Cain? Another biblical imagery there, huh? Cain? Biblical Cain? Cain killed Abel, remember? That's the reality. But he allows it. And that's why I say, I believe this encapsulates the gracious love of God. And it's not just the fact that he gets him, but we'll get to it next time, when he receives him back. So unlike what would have happened generally in Jesus' day, how the Father receives him back. But there's also a little bit of stuff that the Son goes through, which will be interesting to look at next time. Okay? Yeah?
Can you just tell us quickly what would have happened in Jesus' day?
What would have happened what?
How would the Father have behaved as a typical Jewish father at that time?
He probably would say, "You're crazy, son." You know, I...
Could he have run him off?
He could have. I mean, you know, the family structure was very much... And the father, and again, it sounds patriarchal, but it was a patriarchal... What the father's